In the early morning hours on Sunday, apparently this Horizon Market on Highway 160 in Mesquite was robbed once again. This person apparently had some type of jack handle or tire iron. They approached the clerk and robbed them. Luckily, nobody was hurt in this robbery. The person is said to have left on foot. They were wearing a hoodie. Nye County Sheriff's Office was also looking heavily in the area for a black pickup truck. If you know anything about this robbery, you're urged to contact the Nye County Sheriff's Office at 751-7000. This is Deanne O'Donnell at Mesquite and Highway 160 for News 46.